Veteran Bollywood actress Vidya Sinha, known for her role in Basu Chatterjee's film Rajnigandha, on Thursday passed away after a brief lung-cum-heart ailment. She was 71. Currently, she was playing a prominent role in the television serial Kulfi Kumar Bajiwal on a private channel. Sinha was known for her roles in 70s middle-of-the-road hits such as Rajnigandha, Choti Si Baat and Pati Patni Aur Wo. Her funeral was held in Mumbai on Thursday, which was attended by several celebrities like Kulfi Kumar Bajewala, lead actor Mohit Malik, comedian Sunil Pal and others. Also, Bollywood celebrities took to social media to express sorrow and shock at the demise of the actress. Javed Jafri remembered Vidya Sinha as an actress who was talented, beautiful and dignified and who we all loved in the 70s, adding that she passes on to her next journey. R.I.P. Vidya Sinha ji, you were the epitome of grace and dignity on and off the screen, wrote filmmaker Sanjay Gupta. Actress Rituparna Sen Gupta wrote, deeply saddened by the demise of our beloved actress Vidya Sinha. The sweetest voice and unusual beauty made her apart from others. She exuded unusual grace. I am privileged to work with her as a daughter of hers in Tere Aane Se. My condolences for the bereaved family. Madhur Bhandarkar recalled some of her best roles in his tweet, sad to hear the demise of actress Vidya Sinha. She will always be remembered for her superlative performances in films like Rajnigandha, Choti Si Baat, Pati Patni Aur Wo. My condolences to her family and friends. Sonu Sood remembered Vidya Sinha with a tinge of nostalgia. We have grown up watching you lightening the screen with your performances. Your graciousness and simplicity was unmatchable.